Hello everyone, it's Torio. Let's dive into the legendary world of MF Doom and his iconic album Operation Doomsday. Born Daniel Dumile, MF Doom started his career as Zev Love X in the group KMD, but after tragedy struck with the death of his brother Sobrok, Doom vanished from the scene. He returned in the late 90s with a new persona, the masked villain MF Doom. Operation Doomsday dropped in 1999, marking Doom's comeback. This album was a game-changer, blending comic book-inspired narratives with raw, underground beats. Tracks like Doomsday and rhymes like Dimes showcased his unique flow and intricate wordplay. Doom's mask isn't just a gimmick, it's a symbol of his rebirth and anonymity. He wanted fans to focus on the music, not the man behind it. This mysterious vibe made Doom a cult figure in the hip-hop community. Operation Doomsday stands out for its eclectic sampling, pulling from classic cartoons, jazz, and soul records. Doom's production style is both nostalgic and innovative, creating a timeless sound. This album isn't just a collection of tracks. It's a storytelling masterpiece that has influenced countless artists. From his complex lyricism to his DIY ethic, MF Doom's legacy lives on through Operation Doomsday. So next time you bump this classic, remember the genius behind the mask. Rest in peace, MF Doom. Your music continues to inspire. Thanks for tuning in, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share for more hip-hop deep dives. Also, if you are an artist or band, be sure to check out the description of this video. There are a ton of resources to help out your music career.